This is Jesse LaGreca, the person who gave the Fox News reporter a hard time at the Occupy Wall Street event the other day.
Jesse, so Ray, your partner here, colleague,
comrade,
she got, seen the protests in Greece and Europe elsewhere. Did you guys take your cue from that? Are you hoping to incite, certainly what was a lot of attention?
This person's not who he says he is. Now, who he is, I'll get to in a moment, but I ran into this person at the Dallas Occupy event. See, and he gave me the bird, so he was acting like a jackass, and I use that term because it's very appropriate for who he is, that you'll find out in a moment. You also find out who this person is and how she relates to him and his past life. Now, to overlay LaGreca's photograph over the person that I photographed at the Dallas Occupied event, and you can see that the ears are the same. So we have a match between that person and LaGreca. So this was LaGreca that was at the Dallas Occupied event. Now, who he is another story. So do you remember earlier on when I called him a jackass? Well, I meant that, and this is why. LaGreca is Ryan Dunn from the MTV show Jackass. Now the problem with that is, Ryan Dunn died, or we were told he died, in a car accident in Pennsylvania. Well, we can see here that he faked his death, and we also know that Bam, his friend, that came to mourn his death, mentioned that he just flew in from Arizona. So again, you have the tie-in with the actors, Pima County, and all this crap that's happening. These are actors, they're liars, and they need to be exposed and held accountable. Now, before Dunn was supposedly killed in an automobile accident, he was part of a co-host of a television show called Proving Grounds. His co-host on that show was Jessica Chobot. Jessica, seen here, and Dunn, seen here on set, is the person that was with Dunn at the Dallas Occupied event. Now, I don't know about you, but I don't like being lied to. And when I see the fact that MoveOn.org is the organization that's behind this entire movement, and then we find out that MoveOn.org is basically funded by George Soros, we can definitely see at that point there's a problem with this movement, and they need to be stopped.